playing football in the dust outside my home. My brother Ahmad is in goal. In the shadow of our apartment block we play. This life in Aleppo, it is the only life we know. My mother's upstairs cooking lamb and rice and beans. My father, he works nights. He's sleeping on the couch. My sister Layla walking past in her new veil. My baby brother Abdullah, he just likes to sit and watch. Then I see my sister looking up, something moving fast, and then a flash of light. Then I'm flying through the air, and my world turns upside down, and my day turns into night. When they pull me from the rubble, they're all gone. I no longer have a family. I no longer have a home. I'm crying as I try to understand what's going on. Why the only life I've known is over. Why the life I knew is gone. And the man with beards come, say that I must go with them. I'm now a soldier in their holy war. It is Allah's will, they say. 6 months later finds me in this foreign land, a deadly waistcoat hidden underneath my shawl. I don't wanna kill, I don't wanna die, but I no longer have a choice. The men with beards are watching me, I know. There is a trigger hidden in my hand. I'm a soldier in their holy war. It is what Allah wants, they say. But I wonder, as I pull the trigger, how can they be so sure?